The National Theatre for some time has been allowed to decay with its facilities broken down. The edifice, which stood as a pride of the nation, became an eyesore. Coming to the rescue of the National Theatre, Lagos State Government, in an agreement with the federal government, is rehabilitating two cinema halls, the banquet hall and the exhibition lobby. The minister, in company of the general manager, National Theatre, representative of the Lagos State Government, the contractor handling the project, and seasoned members of the theatre industry went round to have a first-hand appreciation of the work done so far, and along the line made inputs on how to come up with a world-class facility. The minister, however, expressed displeasure with the level of decay, saying such attitude is unacceptable.
We must have the courage to discipline and punish those who have erred. In other countries, why things work is that people are punished when they err and people are rewarded when they do well. And we must imbibe this culture. I want to assure Nigerians that it can be business as usual, and we will simply not allow National Theatre to degenerate to the level we met it.
Nigeria can work again. And this government has been doing everything to make sure that all aspects of Nigeria works. The theater is part of Nigeria.
The Lagos State Government is undertaking the rehabilitation work to serve as venues for events lined up to celebrate Lagos at 50. In Lagos, Anthony Forson, NTA News.